Yeah.
There we go.
CM Punk. He's already a superstar. He said, I left behind a career and the entire world, others would kill to have.
This guy's capable of. I admire that he's taking his chance. I admire his choice. I think it was an incredibly wise choice to train where he trained. But that man, Duke Rufus, well, I think is one of the very best coaches in the world. Kyle Cushman, another outstanding coach, training on a daily basis with guys like Ben Askren, with guys like Tyron Woodley, Anthony Pettis, Sergio Pettis, a bunch of assassins down there in Milwaukee. So he did everything right. Take a fight in the UFC as the first time you ever compete ever in a combat sport is just so crazy. And to do it at 37 years of age and you're already famous, this guy has balls.
He said it's about proving something to himself, showing others that you can chase your dreams. Duke Rufus said his work ethic is incredible along with his hard-nosed mindset. Getting better all the time. He did a session today in the Octagon. Came here 5 hours early, Joe. Did a session with Tyron Woodley, the chosen one, the champion.
It's going to be interesting to see how he reacts to the nerves and the pressure, but right now, he looks pretty calm.
Born and raised in Chicago, made it a very easy choice to work under the tutelage of the multiple-time world kickboxing champion, Duke Rufus. Punk has trained in Kempo Karate, and he has trained his jiu-jitsu with Henry Gracie, and they love him here in Cleveland. They love him around the world. CM Punk. Take for this monumental MMA moment. CM Punk, 37 years old. Mickey Gall, 24 years old. Everything else is virtually identical. With